Because this is a high-definition television, this DVD image is much better. It's sharper, it has better color, and more detail.
It's a selling point when it's time to upgrade to a bigger, better TV. But if you decide to buck the HD trend, 1 year from now, this is what you'll see.
On February 17, 2009, all full-power television stations in the country are required to cease broadcasting in analog and broadcast exclusively in digital.
More than 15 million Americans watch television the so-called old-fashioned way, an analog signal with rabbit ears mounted on the TV or an antenna on the roof. One in four households in Wisconsin alone watch television this way. 1 year from now, if you haven't made the conversion, your analog signal will be gone forever. To help prevent that, the government is sending out an all-call, rushing to inform consumers of their options in public service announcements.
A revolution has come to broadcast television.
To make the switch and keep your old television, you'll need a digital converter box.
All you need to do is pull your antenna, plug it into the antenna and jack in the back of the box.
The boxes cost between $50 and $70, but to ease the financial burden and keep people tuned in, Uncle Sam is offering $40 coupons. Getting those coupons in the hands of Wisconsin viewers is priority one for the Wisconsin Broadcasters Association.
The federal government is now issuing coupons for the converter boxes if you do not want to upgrade to a television with a digital tuner.
Nationwide, everyone can get up to two coupons per household, and nearly 80,000 requests from our state alone have already been made.
Most of you won't have to worry. The switch won't affect you if you have cable or satellite service or a high-definition television. Toya Washington, WISN 12 News.